On April 13th, in the year 2029, this asteroid named Apophis. So, we know for certain that Apophis, on Friday the 13th, April 2029, it's the size of the Rose Bowl, it'll get close enough to Earth that it will dip below Earth's communication satellites. It'll be the biggest, closest thing ever to come known to come near Earth. Here's the catch. Its orbit remains sufficiently uncertain. There is an interval range where if it threads that keyhole, we call it a keyhole, it's a 700 mile range. If its orbit goes through that range, Earth's gravity will be just right, or rather, just wrong, so that it will alter its orbit so that it will hit us 7 years later.